Hey guys, what's going on? John here from What's Spinning, here tonight to chat about this new Trash Talk and Kenny Beats EP, Squalor. Trash Talk are a Sacramento-based punk band who, in their early days, I don't know, their first EPs, I wasn't really that into it at the time. It was around the time of their Eyes and Nines album that I really started getting hip with these guys. I loved their blasts of aggression and these intense breakdowns, and I loved the production they were working with as well. They seemed to be taking the hardcore punk genre and really pushing it into the future. They're even louder and more aggressive follow-up album 119 was just as exciting for me. For me, at the time, this was the crossover punk band that I really wanted to hear. Now, 2014's No Peace, I was kind of in the middle of the road on. It certainly was good in parts, but to me, it was almost like they were losing sight of their vision. Now, this is the first EP or anything that we've gotten from them in quite some time, to be honest. And for this, they've teamed up with hip-hop producer Kenny Beats, who is already on fire this year with that fantastic Denzel Curry EP he helped with. And honestly, Trash Talk have had a lot of experience with working with more hip-hop-based production. They were a part of that whole Odd Future collective for quite some time. Let's chat about this EP. This EP starts off with Point No Point, and honestly, this is a great intro. Trash Talk sounds seriously refreshed, and the very hulking production here brings in that dangerous aspect of their early days. It just sounds like this track has been cooped up for ages, just ready to attack, and I love that. Not only that, but like the final 17 to 20 seconds on this track, with some studio production tricks from Kenny Beats, just shows how a hip-hop more oriented dude like him could really do some damage in these more hardcore genres. Something Wicked is even more off the rails. While on that first track, it was just a blast of energy and aggression and raw power, this track kind of sounds like Trash Talk, or at least trying to get this sound on a track, but they can't even take control of their energy anymore, and personally, I love that. I love the ear-splitting riff and just how tortured the vocals come off. Put this track up against anything on their early recordings and it's gonna sound great, honestly. I actually really missed Trash Talk. I haven't heard from them in ages. I would love to hear more from them, just not just an 8-minute EP. Clutch A&M is also just as pummeling as anything else they've put out in the past. This one, however, is exciting for me for a different reason. The production on this track from Kenny Beats is once again right where it should be and just a great example of how much of a wizard he is and how he could be in these genres. And as far as Trash Talk sounds, they sound right on point. As a matter of fact, a lot of the EP is pretty fun, but then, I don't know, the rest of it is pretty messy and should have been shelved. Worst of times compared to everything else here just doesn't sound nearly as off the cuff. The music of Trash Talk has always been about anger, aggression, and energy in short blasts. This just sounds very scripted compared to other tracks here that sound just very organic, very raw. This just sounds really clunky and just is a much more awkward pairing for Trash Talk and Kenny Beats here. And Kicking and Screaming is easily the sludgiest thing here. That, I think, has some potential to it. The rest of this track is, quite frankly, really sloppy and ugly. And no, not in an aggressive, punky, off-the-cuff way. Honestly, it's a very unfocused sort of sound. The sludgy, heavy guitars and the gruff vocals, that's something I could see Trash Talk doing more with in the future, but this ain't it. This EP shows some promise, but overall, I don't know, it's kind of awkward. It's honestly at its best when Trash Talk are just doing what they do best, doing raw, explosive, short bursts of tracks, and Kenny B just kind of backs them up with very great sounding production. As far as like the tracks here that are good, Trash Talk haven't sounded this great in a while, but when this EP is clunky, man, it is awkward as hell. Honestly, though, this may be, you know, something that needs to marinate a little bit more. Maybe they want to do a whole album together. That could be interesting because I think that they are onto something here, but this, quite frankly, I don't think is it. I'm feeling a very strong 6 on this EP, but let me know what you guys think down below. If you like the video, be sure to give us a like, give us a subscribe, and let me know down below what you would like for me to chat about in the future. And until next time, have a great day, guys.